Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So last year I went to this event Hillax and I met a girl there. And now you guys might wonder, wait a second, real life girl? How does she look like? Is it like anime girls? Well, I might make a separate video about it. She was kind of like human too, just like me, which is quite surprising to me too. So whatever. So you know what? I met her and then she was an editor. So she was doing some editing work and she was actually trying to extract some YouTube clips out of the video, and she was doing some trimming from some large movies video, and I realized that she can use this tool which I had in my computer, and I ended up helping her. So I use my video player, which is MPV. So let me show you. So in MPV I got this feature with the extension. You can mod MPV, you can add scripts, so it's really useful. So suppose if you are watching some video and you like some clip. So I use this all the time. So for example, this clip, I like it. So what I can do is I can press Shift W and it will give me this web maker. And as you can see, we got C for crop. We got 1, 2, which is for setting up timestamp. So if I press 1, now if I can just move around with the, you know, like arrow keys, and I can also use Shift and arrow keys, because when you're trimming, you want to trim it up. Okay, let me just get the timestamp. So when you trim, you want to get the exact cut. Okay, so I can play or do anything. So I have the start timestamp set, and in order to set the end timestamp, I just have to press 2. All right, so 2. So now I have a start timestamp set, end timestamp set, and what I can do is I just have to press E and it will encode the video and create the video as a webm, which I can post online or which I can use in some editing. So let me press E. And this is really useful. You can even crop it. You can even preview it as you saw in the options. But there is one more feature which is kind of there, but it's not, it's like a free thing which you get with this thing. So with MPV, so it's encoding right now and I'll show you the output soon. So if I open my browser and if I go to YouTube and search any video, so for example, anime, aesthetic, visuals, and play some video like this video. So on YouTube, suppose if you're watching something, so what you can do is, yeah, let me just copy the link. So you know that MPV can play YouTube video, it can play Reddit video, it can play literally anything, even the South Park episode somehow. So the encoding is done, by the way. So if I close this and do MPV Reishi, so here you see I got this video, which is the cut. It's 13 second cut, and I even got the audio, I assume, or I don't think this video have audio, I'm not sure. Alright, so that's it. So what I can do now is, if I run MPV with a YouTube video, I can use this feature in a YouTube video too, which is quite cool. In fact, not just YouTube video, on a live stream or anywhere. So for example here, if I like some scene, so I'm just scrolling. You know what, if a YouTube video is really big, you can have like start plus, or just give the timestamp. So on a YouTube video, if there is some timestamp like 1 second 40, all right, so it's going to start the video from 1:40. So now what I can do is, let's mute it. I can just Shift W and I can again put the time on, move around. So if I like some scene, like for example this scene, so it's loading the cache, so I can just set the timestamp, and then it's really good for making any kind of Instagram video or Reddit video or any social. Why I say Instagram, you guys are going to kill me soon or not. Okay, so it's encoding right now, so I got the shot and I can just play it. Watch. What's the file name? I missed the file name. But okay, here. It's a 1 second shot. So I feel this is really useful. You can use it. But now you might be wondering how you can get it. So it's a WebM Maker MPV. And it's really simple to install it in your MPV. So all you have to do is just go to this link and then download this script. Now, I don't know, in my internet, the YouTube RAW link is not opening, but I have this in in my mpv config. So if I go to script, so this is webm.lua. So you just have to place webm.lua in a script file and it will work in your mpv just like that. So you can even get the more script. I use some more script in my PC, like deleting the video files on fly. You can even have a file manager inside mpv. You can do a lot with mpv. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching this.
I just can't believe you don't know what I'm feeling. Guess you got the first of the